Okay, Mr. Secretary General, thanks again for this opportunity and for finalizing between our teams the memorandum of understanding, which brings tremendous opportunity to Business Media Georgia and its team to promote World Tourism Organization, not just guidelines, which is just an actually ongoing things happening, but all the values coming from the organization, from your team, personally from you, and it's going to be our honor to distribute within our common partnership all the news things happening around. And I still hope that you as an organization representing more than 500 just affiliate members worldwide within the private sector, and it's just in company 164 countries, educational institutions, tourism associations, is going to be huge impact for us. And I do hope that our input is going to be quite essential and important for your organization and personally for you. Thank you for this opportunity again.
Thank you, dear George. We are very happy to start this kind of collaboration because, as we know, Georgia, Business Media Georgia is one of the leading media partner and leading media source in not only in Georgia, in the region, in Caucasus and outside of Caucasus. So we are really happy to start this kind of collaboration. This is first time when we are signing this kind of friendship in the region. Unfortunately, we wanted to do it presentially in Georgia, but I'm sure that at the mid of September, we will be there. We will have one of the most important events after COVID period. Unfortunately, we couldn't organize presidential event under our flagship, under UNWTO leadership, and this will be first place. And of course, most important thing, an issue will be discussed there will be the future of tourism. And this is coincidence that it will happen in Georgia, and we are expecting numbers on around 35 different delegations from all over the world. There we can sign again this document presentially, but let me to do it this hot summer day during COVID, signed by a telesignature, let's say, and then we will celebrate it during our visit in Tbilisi.
Thank you so much, and we can now proceed with the signature. There is another point which is a part of the virtual ceremony, and it's like this. It's considered like a handshaking so far and confirmation of our friendship. Yeah. Thank you and good luck. Thank you and good luck.
This we will celebrate with nice Georgian wine in Tbilisi and see you in September. Thank you for your collaboration and wish you good luck. All the best to Georgia, to Georgians, to Georgian tourists. And I hope very soon we all, not only Georgians, but all the world will become the same number, same situation, which we've been 3-4 months ago.
Thank you. Thank you and good luck. Thanks again. Good luck to WTO. Thank you. Bye.